Good morning to one and all. My name is Dr. Jagadish, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics, Government Science College, Bangalore. The program for final year BSc, 5th semester, Bangalore City University, today's session 18. Today's topic is the change of order of integration, learning objectives, evaluation of double integral, changing the order of integration and examples, session outcomes. Students are able to understand the concepts of double integral by changing the order of integration and examples. Prerequisites are basic concepts of analytic geometry, basic concepts of integration, basic properties of integration, change of order of integration. When the limits are constant, then the order of integration is immaterial. That is, integration from A to B, double integration from A to B, C to D, f of x comma y dy into dx equal to double integral from C to D, A to B, f of x comma y dx into dy. Note, here we have to keep it in mind that the limits of x are to be used for x and those of y used for y only. An example, evaluate double integral over region R x plus y into xy into dx into dy over the region R bounded between the parabola y equals x square and the line y is equal to x. In solution, we are drawing the curve, we are tracing the curve y is equal to x and y is equal to x square. On solving these two curves, y is equal to x square and y is equal to x, we get the point of intersection of the curves. So at O, its origin 0, 0, at the point A is 1, 1. Therefore, y ranges from x square to x and x ranges from 0 to 1. Therefore, double integral over R x y into x plus y into dx into dy equals double integral 0 to 1 x square to x. So multiply x y with x plus y, we get x square y plus x into y square into dy into dx. Here you have to integrate with respect to y. Therefore, integration from 0 to 1. So x square constant, y is y square by 2 plus x constant. Integration of y square is y cube by 3, limit x square to x into dx. Replace the y by upper limit x. Therefore, integration 0 to 1, x square, y is equal to x square into x square, x power 4 by 2 plus y is equal to x means x cube into x is x power 4 by 3 minus lower limit y is equal to x square. Y square, x square, the whole square is x power 4 into x square is x power 6 by 2. So here y is equal to x square. That is whole cube, then x power 6 into x is x power 7 by 3 into dx. Next step, integration 0 to 1. So you x power 4 by 2 plus x power 4 by 3, you take the LCM. After simplification, we get 5 into x power 4 by 6, multiply minus x power 6 by 2 minus x power 7 by 3 into dx. Now we can integrate x power 4. So with respect to x, that is x power 5 by 5, 5 I get cancelled, x power 5 by 6 minus x power 6 is x power 7 by 7, 7 into 2 is 14 minus integration of x power 7 is x power 8 by 8, denominator 3 into 3 is there, 8 into 3 is 24, limit is 0 to 1, replace x by upper limit 1, that is 1 by 6 minus 1 by 14 minus 1 by 24, for lower limit it is 0. So you can simplify, we get the answer is 3/56. Next, second example, evaluate double integral 0 to 1 x square to 2 minus x xy into dy into dx by changing the order of integration. So the curve y is equal to 2 minus x, this is the line, and the curve y is equal to x square. So here y ranges from x square to 2 minus x. X varies from 0 to 1. So if we can change the order of integration by the region R is divided into two parts, R1 and R2. So in the region R1, x ranges from 0 to 2 minus y, and y from, so y varies from 1 to 2. In the region R2, x ranges from 0 to root y, and y ranges from 0 to 1. Therefore, double integration 0 to 1 x square to 2 minus x xy dy into dx, we are splitting the two regions. Therefore, we can write double integral over the region R1 xy dx into dy plus, so double integral over the region R2 xy dx into dy. The first region limits are 1 to 2 into double integral 1 to 2 0 to 2 minus y xy into dx into dy plus, so second region R2 is double integration from 0 to 1 0 to root y xy into dx into dy. So we are integrating with respect to x. Therefore, so first integration, that is y integration 1 to 2, so y constant, x is x square by 2, limit is 0 to 2 minus y into dy plus. So here also you can integrate with respect to x, y constant, x is x square by 2, limit is 0 to root y into dy. Therefore, integration 1 to 2, so y replace x by upper limit, that is 2 minus y whole square by 2, so lower limit is 0 into dy plus, so integration 0 to 1, y constant, replace x by upper limit is root y, root y whole square is y, y into y, y square by 2 into dy. Next step, so 1 by 2, 1 by 2, each term I am taking outside the integral, because one of the property, integration constant into function, is we can write constant integral of a function. Therefore, I am taking outside 1 by 2. So integration 1 to 2, so you just multiply y into 2 minus y the whole square, after that we get y cube minus 4 into y square plus 4y into dy. I'm taking 1 by 2 outside, integration 0 to 1 y square into dy. Now we can integrate, so 1 by 2 constant, integration of y cube is y power 4 by 4, minus 4 constant, y square is integration is y cube by 3 plus 4 constant, integration of y is y square by 4 by 2 is, we can write 2, limit is 1 to 2 plus integration of y square is y cube by 3, the limit is 0 to 1. So next, so replace, so y by upper limit is 2, that is 1 by 2, so that is 2, 2 power 4 divided by 4 is 4 minus, so 2 cube is 8, 8 4s are 32 by 3 plus, so y is equal to 2, 2 square is 4, 4 into 2 is 8 minus lower limit, y equals 1, 1 by 4 minus 4 by 3, y equals 1 plus 2 plus. Here is second integral part, limit is replace y by upper limit 1 by 3, lower limit is 0. Next step, so 1 by 2, so this 4 minus 3, 32 by 3 plus 8, so we can simplify, we get, so 1 by 2 into 10 minus 9 minus 1 by 4, so which is equal to 1 by 2, this simplification is 3 by 4, so totally answer is 3 by 8 is the answer. And these are all the assignment problems for this session. And session summary, students are understand the concepts of evaluation of changing the order of integration and examples. The multiple choice question, the value of double integral over r y into dx into dy, where r is the region bounded by the parabola y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4ay. The four option, the correct option and answer is A, option A, the 4a cube by 5. The second problem, the value of double integral 0 to 1 y square to root y by x e power x into dx into dy is, in the four option, option A, answer is 1 by 2 into 3e minus 7. Next, the value of double integration 0 to a y to a x by x square plus y square into dx into dy is, the four option, option is b, pi a by 4. These are all the references. This complete this session. Thank you, one and all.